From now on, anybody in this here kingdom who says the word Pollo is gonna be found guilty of treason.